ticket to get back home.
Phone a lady hater, nakama ga hater.
Yes, yes, I want to get us some clothes.
Coming to the rescue of a Japanese rapper. We showed you he sold everything to come to Cleveland, hoping to meet and perform with Bone Thugs and Harmony, local rappers now known worldwide. But some activists found this man alone and broke in a tough part of town, even robbed of luggage. Our story caught the attention of members of Bone Thugs and Harmony.
But I'm putting my hand out there on behalf of Bone Thugs and Harmony. We do care. And, you know, we want to help the kid get back, and we appreciate him coming to see us.
Through a video hookup on the phone, we spoke to Busy Bone, working on solo projects on the West Coast. And we spoke to Crazy Bone, offering help, too, from the latest tour stop with the group.
Yo, this is really getting crazy. And then my family from Cleveland called me. It was like everybody's talking about this, and I was like, wow.
Why did you come to Cleveland?
Bone Thugs and Harmony.
The Japanese rapper speaks almost no English. Tuesday, we spoke through an interpreter function on this phone.
I thought
I could get in the U.S. in exchange for my CD.
The folks taking care of this guy say they did everything they could to get him off the streets, but they couldn't get any government or private agencies to help, and they turned to the I-team before a last resort here on this block, the homeless shelter. They didn't want to just drop this man off and then abandon him.
I just hit the billboard for the first time in I don't know how many years.
Busy Bone enjoying success with his new recording. He and Crazy Bone say the story of this rapper reminds them of their start, though they had much more of a plan.
When we left Cleveland, we just got on the Greyhound bus and took one-way tickets, had one-way tickets to Los Angeles. He took it to a whole nother level. He left an entire country.
Ed Gowing, Fox 8, I-Team.